Okay, give us touches. What should we do?
Don't kill Laura and don't kill yourself.
Don't kill Laura. Okay, let's go. Don't kill Laura. Thank you. Okay. Oh. How was it?
I can't believe it. I was trying not to hyperventilate, but I trusted my brother totally, but that is crazy. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Could you see the people we were by? Could you see anything forwards? I have no idea.
I had my head to the left, yeah. And I could look over, so right hand turns, I was kind of blind.
Uh-huh.
But could you get some of the turns, I was going, ooh, but I was like, back up, Laura. And I thought, should I tap him and ask him to get off? No. Just hold on.
Every now and then I go, I wonder how she's doing back there, you know? And then we came out of that bus stop, and there was another two up by us, and so I didn't extra downshift. We came out of there, and it wheelied. But since she was pulling on me, I didn't pull the bars evenly, so I came down, kind of crossed up, and it did a little shake. And I felt her weight shift back there. So I'm like, is she still on the bike? Yeah. She's just in a different spot. But then she felt okay, and we gassed it again.
So.
Everything's going to be all right, dear.
Oh, my gosh. Just when we initially were just getting on the track, I thought, oh, my gosh, this is just getting on the track. But once we got around once.
We got about 135 on the straightaway. With both of us on there, there's just too much wind, you know.
Oh, my gosh.
Too much wind resistance.
I can't believe you guys just, like, do that.
But I tell you, I can't believe how quick you can go with someone on the back. After a while, you just kind of get used to it. Just,
I was throwing you off. I
felt like you were fighting me in a couple corners, so I'd lean over and I could feel you kind of like going the other direction, so I'm not exactly sure where the bike's going to go.
Lefts were better than rights.
Yeah.
I just couldn't really tell.
Like we'd head into the carousel and
the carousel scared me. I was just get through that one.
Well, awesome. So Athena's doing this next. Got any advice for her?
Oh, jeez. Just like glue. And it's super fun, but breathe. Just breathe.
All right.